in the final of 1936 Hockey Olympics, when the teams of India and Germany were face to face, then German dictator Hitler was also present there to watch this match. By the first half, the situation was such that India was ahead of Germany by 1-0. Seeing this, the German staff poured water in the field so that the Indian players who were wearing cheap shoes could not play properly. But Dhyan Chand and his team took off their shoes and thrashed Germany badly by scoring 7 consecutive goals in barefoot. Seeing this shameful defeat, Hitler left from there. But the next day, Hitler called Dhyan Chand to his office and asked him to play for Germany, and they would give him money. But he flatly refused and said that he would only play for India. My salute to the supporter of Indian magician of hockey.